This is the Via Motors solar truck. It's a little bit misleading because it does have a gasoline engine in it that generates electricity. So, and I'll show you a little bit more of that a little later in the video. You might say that looks a lot like a Chevrolet pickup truck, and that's because it is a full-size Chevrolet pickup truck, and they've branded it, put Via Motors logos on it, and calling it the electrified solar truck. It's got a place where you can plug in to charge the battery, and it's also you can also plug things into the truck to charge them. That rear bed cover is a solar panel, and if you leave it parked in the sunlight all day, it gives you 10 miles of range. So it's not going to charge your truck all the way up, but it will give you 10 miles. 100 miles per gallon, it says on the side. We'll explain how the gas engine connects to the electrics when we're looking at the pictures of it. But overall, it's a good-looking truck. The only hybrid option, really, for a truck, or the only electric option. So here's the way they managed to do it. They've taken a regular Chevy pickup truck and then removed the transmission and hooked up the V6, it's a 4.3 liter V6 engine to an electrical generator that generates electricity to charge the batteries, and then the batteries run the back wheels. So when it's all charged up, then the V6 gas engine doesn't run, and then when you run out of power in your batteries, that engine just turns on and charges up the battery, so you can actually charge it while you're driving. This one is a little bit tougher looking. I like the look of it a little better than the other one. A little bit more macho grande, but same concept, but without the solar panel in the back. So that's a pretty good look at it. They make them in Mexico, right down the road from where the Chevy truck plant in Mexico is, where they make the actual regular gas-powered Chevy truck. So they just buy a lot of Chevy trucks from them, take the transmissions out, convert them over, and then sell them to you.